I'm still loading in. I don't know what's going on.
I'm recording again. This will probably be in a new episode.
Oh man, new episode. How's it going, everybody? It's that payday thing again. Death wish easy, unexpected minigun. Minigun out of nowhere. Then this is Curtis playing D&D online. What is this?
Yeah, I got that.
Oh gee, what the fuck? I don't need money for a reason.
Time to execute.
You know, Mikey, it might help if you actually do it, then I might recognize it. Or if I still have my donations up, that might also help. Okay. I don't have my donations up anymore. What?
Vanescape.
Vanescape. Success depends upon premium. Yeah, man. I'm sorry. And without. Let's do this. Let's go hard. Mikey never donated in checking in the in-logs. The in-logs of what?
And then for entry plan, click loud entry.
And I know Mikey never donated. I would remember something like that. Loud entry. Okay, excellent. What else?
Time to put it to the test.
There, he did the rest of it.
But yeah, I just have like a scrolling thing of Merc donated because he's like the only one who's donated when I had it up. Don't die, Cal. Don't worry, Nith. I won't. Just for you, I won't.
Oh God.
What?
Christmas music.
Why didn't you turn it off? I do need to get good, Mikey. I'm just so trash.
We gotta find the three numbers and go.
There's plugins for this. Oh my gosh. I didn't know about that.
Get down!
Somebody help me! You already died.
Oh my god, that was so terrible.
You fucking suck, dude.
Yeah, Katana, I've only actually got one donation, so I would remember, like, all of them. Yeah, boy, here's the armory.
He's gambling. So many roigs, he's fucking done.
Mikey, let's not be a dick here, pal. And just because you say JK doesn't mean it's all okay. There's money in some of these. Oh man, it's a briefcase! Six. I'm sure you've donated to somebody, man, but you definitely did not donate to me. Not that I got it anyway.
I mean, you can if you want to.
Actually, I don't even have a thing set up. To your own cause. I like that, Simon, that's good.
Don't cloak your big surprise.
That's good, Simon. I know, I just got destroyed, Death. It was so garbage. Oh man, it's another six! If the last one isn't a six, I might be oddly disappointed. I'm the one who needs a life after lying about donations. You have not donated to me, Mikey. You definitely have not. I'm sorry, but you haven't. If you did, I didn't get it.
Again, you're welcome to.
Yeah, feel free. But I don't have donations set up right now. I have all my donations on record, Mikey. What was the last one?
Six. I didn't hear the three numbers.
Okay, there we go. We got it.
Oh, we could have just came in the front door with the seat.
If you want to, Mikey. Should we be like drilling into this shit? No, Ikey, for some reason I'm just expecting you to like send a Rick Roll or John Cena video.
I'd be happy to that.
And Josh, now that I'm thinking about it, we should actually like set up a PayPal for our channel so we can get like donations or like Patreon or something.
Yeah.
Spend the money on games to give away or something like that.
Oh, sorry, I had to sneeze. That's why I muted my mic.
Nah, it's cool. Oh man, Katana bringing the heat. I pray you learn to spell before lying about donations. It proves you're a kid without PayPal. Mikey is just bringing the heat. Or not Mikey, goddammit. Katana. Katana, do you want me to call you Katana or Simon? I'm not sure what to call you. A painting? What the hell are the paintings?
He takes it off at the very start to get one of the paintings. And I got Cloaker.
Oh. I saw him just like do a black flip on your corpse.
It's just annoying at this point. Wait. Time for
this one played the slots.
Bane starts talking. You can win money off them too.
Can you actually? Whatever I feel like calling you? Okay. How much can you win on this?
I got like 300 grand one time.
Actually? Does it like actually subtract money from this?
No. You don't even need 20 win.
Oh, thanks, Death Killer. I appreciate it. What were you doing again? Just told me to go sit in a hole and burn. Stop being so butthurt, lol. Mikey. Both of you guys should just chill out, man. Just chill. Just be okay. Okay, you know what? This slot machine is garbage. Get out of here. I'm actually gonna grab a Dr. Pang before I really need it. Before I really, really need it. Okay, what's this? Winch part? Oh boy. Where are we setting this up? Okay. It's okay, guys. We can be civil again. Katana and Mikey are getting into a war, and I think Katana's winning.
What's happening? Why?
You gotta check, like, just check my chat later. Like, check the log, or not the log, the replay.
Boy.
Oh god, I'm lagging. Why am I lagging?
Because you suck.
Hashtag simple. Or something civil to you. Let's just be chill, guys. You do have some comebacks, Katana. And unlike me, you actually got a little bit of time to think about it and type it before you have to reply. I just kinda like, as soon as I read it, it's like, on the spot. I just can't do it. And that's why Josh always insults me so hard, I can't come back. Ain't that right, Josh?
You just kinda accept it.
That's because I can't really do anything else. So terrible at comebacks. If he wants to throw rude comments,
what are you doing?
I
have... the fireworks? Get up here.
I'm trying to figure out how to get up here. You should go save Roy.
God, dude, there's so many things out there with him.
Mikey, do you have a problem with him?
This Christmas music I don't like.
Now, Mikey, you gotta say something. Don't actually roll that way, but you should be a little bit more respectful. And I do think that you're getting what's coming to you, Katana. That's all I'm saying.
What is going on?
There's a flame war. That's the easiest way to explain it.
Flame war?
Flame war.
I don't know what that means.
People getting mad at each other on the internet. He doesn't... Well, I think the only reason he has a problem with you is because you're being a little bit rude. Like, with your stuffs, your comments.
I don't know what's going on, so...
Whatever. Yeah, that proves you're a homophobe with no heart. In other words, you can't accept diversity. Y'all need to shut the fuck up before I burn you all. Words of Wisdom by Deathkiller. I can't wait to watch this video, just so I can see what the hell you're talking about.
It's giving me a headache.
Oh, man. So that's real. Why do we have a blimp? Why do we have a blimp?
Because we're the
I wasn't talking to him all, that's the funny part. It doesn't matter if you're talking to him or not, anybody can just join in the conversation.
I got a hotel room key card.
Ooh, I'm gonna die here.
I wanna find out what room I'm supposed to go into.
I'm gonna win this.
Always being tased.
Get there. Taser, get out of here. Okay. I don't know, I have pretty good grammar on my phone.
Christmas music is not good.
What is your problem with Christmas music, Josh?
It's a techno Christmas music. There's no words to it, it's just the same jingle bells over and over again.
Oh, it's just playing jingle bells over and over?
Yeah, techno jingle bells.
That sounds so terrible. Restart the winch, oh boy. Okay, you guys. I think everybody gets the idea. I think we all know who won here. Let's try and cut the flame war out now, guys. It's okay. Okay. Okay, everybody.
Right, back to work.
I'm playing a wild adventure.
Back to work, I'm playing slots.
I think everybody is. We want that extra money.
You've got enough.
I haven't won anything yet. What the hell is this?
Yeah, I've only ever won once, and I was playing for like 15 minutes straight.
Was that while you were in casing mode, or what?
No. Yeah. City mode, actually.
I'm playing two at once. You guys, I have a feeling that if either of you two get in chat at the same time, this is just gonna happen. It's just gonna be like something that I have to accept.
Gambling is a disease. Stop while you can, sucker. Are you gambling?
I am. I'm doing two at once, man.
Did you hear Bane's comment?
I didn't.
He said gambling is a disease. Stop while you can, sucker.
Oh yeah, I heard that one a while ago. Deathkiller can actually agree with you on that one.
Start up
I like my grammar. Grammar's nice. You do have a job. Oh man. I like jobs.
What?
Dude, you gotta watch the. You gotta see the chat.
Oh no, that's not what I'm talking about. My song. The Christmas music?
Yeah.
Austin is just like some weird sounding voice like, "In a pimp, don't get away." And then the Christmas music started up again.
That is perfect.
What is happening? What's wrong with this fucking game?
Can I please win? I would love to win.
I want to find out what room this key card is for that I have.
Katana's just getting savage.
I broke into his room.
Whose room?
The guy.
A guy?
Yeah.
Does he have money in it?
Yeah.
Oh shit, awesome.
$1,000 on the table.
Is it like gonna drop on the floor? Is it just gonna like tell you you got like this much extra money?
I'm content with myself.
All I want for Christmas is a little bit of gambling money.
Too bad you already had Christmas,
hey, it's still Christmas!
Only want for Christmas is you'd be good at this game.
I still got half hour of Christmas left.
Oh god. Wanna help Roy?
Oh shit, I thought he was up. I'm sorry, Roy.
I'm watching the power of this.
Mikey, I think both of you guys should calm down, to be totally honest. Just be civil, let's be chill, let's be friends. It's okay. Whoa, Death Killer! Don't be rude. And you Katana, that was a little bit savage. This is call it even now. I hope that's not a sign of a lot
you'll enjoy tonight. You still gambling?
God damn it, Katana.
What is happening?
God fucking damn it. Josh, this is what he's... It's probably not that funny.
Someone's gotta kill the tank.
For some reason, it just got to me, man.
Someone's gotta get a kill the tank on something he's working on.
Katana with the savage burns. My god. Okay. You guys have all had enough. God damn it. Okay. Josh, here's the message that Katana sent. Death, your birth certificate was an apology letter from the condom factory.
That's it?
That's it. I've never heard it before. I don't know why I thought it was so funny, but just god damn it.
I'm gonna
die here. Definitely dead.
Alright, just die.
Can everybody just be civil, please? Not gonna ask again, guys. It's okay. It was fun for a little bit. Let's just be chill for the last little bit of the stream. I also kind of wish I did, just so I could see what you're going through. Savage is a way of life. It doesn't end after a single roast session. Okay, then you guys can roast each other next time. But for like the last 10-15 minutes of the stream, let's just be chill. Be chill for like the last 10-15 minutes.
How far along is the cutting?
Not far along enough. I honestly have no idea where to check. I haven't. Oh god, that's.
A circle on the floor, is it a full circle?
On the floor. Oh, it's like half.
Sucks.
Oh, we need water. Oh, okay.
Damn, the BFD is bust. Get in tools to fix her up.
Never seen that before. I'm still just up on the second floor.
Hey, what the heck? Where are we going? Boy, I got a BFD tool.
You're a tool.
Thank you, Josh. I believe that I am. A tool is my spirit animal.
Great. Now turn her back on.
I think you guys just like to debate too much. I think that's the problem here. Oh no. How's that nowhere?
First gonna have this down.
Probably mean, let's be honest here. You're good at games, Josh. I'm not.
Suck at games.
Ah. that were true, I would be six. What's it called, infamy right now.
BFD's guzzled the whole coolant tank already. All you gotta do is take the tank off first. Take it to the water.
Oh, that's what you do. Okay, I got it. I gotcha.
Watching the entire fucking top floor.
Do you need help up there, Josh?
No, I'm fine.
You didn't?
Like, there's not many cops, it's just like they keep getting to it from another side.
How long does this thing take? Is there like a timer?
No, you go by the circle.
Okay, gotcha. It's actually not moving, not too bad.
Where's it at right now?
It's like three quarter.
Jingle bells, this is not good.
What jingle bells? Oh, the electric techno jingle bells. Oh, that didn't make money. Oh! It's getting savage.
Okay. Are they still fighting under?
They are. It's lost its novelty, man. I just don't care anymore. Like, if they want to duke it out, like, whatever, man. I stopped caring. And you?
Cuss out of this guy, you turn the power off.
Gambling is a disease. Stop while you can, sucker.
That got real dark real quick.
What are you doing just fighting on the middle floor?
I'm playing slots.
Get the fuck up here and help me.
Okay. We have like 7 seconds in the drill.
Is there a timer on it?
On Hawk's Hub there is. 1 second. Oh man, look at all this money! Who's gambling now? This is gonna drive me insane. I gotta do it. I gotta upgrade him. I'm from Savage Land. Bug savages. So where are you now? Probably isn't even worth it to upgrade these, but whatever. That's fine. Should be okay.
Thanks for tasing me.
You're welcome, sir. Oh, thank God, they're all quiet now. They've all shut up.
Christmas music is still there.
Oh no. Okay, Katana. Enough friends. Both of you. Both of you two. I will time you guys out. From now on, no more burns. No more burns. Just be chill for the rest of the stream. All I want. We can walk through this?
Oh, okay. Okay. I mean, it's not stealth, but.
Oh, it's an alarm. Okay, gotcha. Cannon wheel timeout any more burns from anybody. I have no idea. That sounds like a cloaker somewhere.
Ever since he died.
He must have. But I don't know who killed him.
Oh shit. He didn't.
Arrow just like got destroyed. I don't want to have to time anybody else. Like, not start anything again, guys.
They're starting shit still.
They're starting shit with each other.
They don't think you're being legit.
They don't think I'm being serious, but I will give out the, not the pan hammer, but timeout stick. No more talking for the rest of the stream, guys. That's what you gotta pay.
You can talk, I think.
No, I'm gonna time out if they keep this shit up. No more. No more. Any party. No, nobody can say anything else. Oh, that's where we are. I gotcha. Why is it coming back down?
Someone press the button again.
I can't get it up. Where's the button?
She said.
God damn, Josh. Meanwhile, we're going for a ride. You guys are still talking, but you guys aren't burning each other, so that's okay. Uh-oh, I thought it was more like second degree, but I don't know. Oh man. I don't know.
If you could throw a bag to me, that would be nice.
I was getting them all off the elevator. Oh god, one fell down. I'm dead.
You.
Josh, can I have a medic bag? Please. I'm gonna die. I'm going for it! Come back, Saul. Who won the roast and stuff? Not gonna answer that. Not gonna answer that. Wait, things like four now. Okay, I'm so confused. I swear there's a bag down here. Okay.
Is Roy still on your stream?
Roy is not on my stream any longer. He has left.
Is it Roy or Waugh?
What?
I know hockey player Patrick Waugh.
I think it's Roy. $500? That's it? Oh yeah, good job, guys.
Highest body count, fuck you.
Most deaths? Cal 213. Oh yeah.
I went down
least total damage. Cal 213. Oh yeah. Most total damage. Improbable Eagle. Oh yeah. Oh boy, 1 million experience.
Oh god, that's a lot of experience.
1.285.
Make it to level 60.
Whoa! I'm level 90.
I got to level 61.
Oh boy! Look at that, Josh got boosts! See that, Josh? Got a weapon mod.
Yeah.
Okay, well, I'm gonna end the stream here. Thank you everybody for watching.
I'll end the recording then too.
And I hope you guys have an awesome night. See you guys later.
That was a really sudden ending.
Are you done recording, Josh?
No.
No?
See you later, guys.
Bye.
Yeah, have a good one.